class from 10 to 20.
So children, in the previous video, we learned to compare numbers from 10 to 20. In this video, we will see some more examples of comparing numbers from 10 to 20 and some common mistakes related to them. Choto and Pinky went to the market with their mother to buy sports t-shirts resembling their favorite player's t-shirt. Choto bought a football player's t-shirt and Pinky bought a cricket player's t-shirt. Then both went to the garden to play.
The number written on my t-shirt is greater than the number on yours.
Really? But how is 8 greater than 12?
Come on, Choto. 12 has 1 and 2 in it. And 8 is greater than these two. So 8 is greater than 12.
But Pinky, 12 has 1 10 and 2 ones. And 8 has only 8 ones and not a single 10.
Okay, you collect 12 leaves and I will collect 8 leaves. And then let us see who has more leaves.
Okay, Choto, you do it first.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Here are 8 leaves. Come on, now you collect 12 leaves.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's equal to the number of leaves you collected. But there are 9, 10, 11 and 12 leaves.
So now tell me, what do you think? 8 leaves are more or 12 leaves are more?
12 leaves. This means that your t-shirt has a greater number written on it than my t-shirt.
Yes, Pinky, you are absolutely right. Let's play now.
So children, you saw that 12 is greater number than 8 because 12 has a 10, which means 10 items like 10 leaves and 2 units meaning 2 single items. Like 2 leaves. So total is 10 and 2, 12 leaves. And 8 has 0 tens and 8 units, which means 8 single items such as 8 leaves. Therefore, 2 digit numbers such as 12 are greater than single digit numbers such as 8. Did you understand, kids? That's all for today. In this video, we learned how to compare numbers from 10 to 20. And two-digit numbers are greater than single-digit numbers. I hope you have understood this topic properly. Bye, friends.